Okay guys, so I'm gonna use this queen plate SE01A and 04A, and I'm just using this pattern in the middle of the plate right here, and I'm using this other one, the butterflies and the flowers. And sorry guys if I say a lot, but that's how I am. And then now I have the china glaze on the base color, and gonna use two coats of that. My mundo de uñas nail polish in pink, teal, purple, and pastel yellow and black. So I'm gonna go ahead and start stamping. I have my pure acetone there, and I'm just gonna move it around and clean the plate, apply dots on the plate of nail polish in the plate, and just anywhere close to the image that I'm gonna use, and just try not to touch the nail polish with the brush with other colors. If not, you're gonna miss the color. So then I'm just gonna scrape one time and pick up the image, and then roll it in to my nail, and pretty much that's it. I'm going to do that for the other nail as well. Trying to move the camera for you where you can see, but I lifted a little bit, I believe. And I'm doing the same thing again, and I didn't do this nail art or nail stamping to all my nails. Just did it just to show you this tutorial, guys. I really enjoy my last mani, so I kept the other mani on. So there you go, I just roll it, and now I'm cleaning the edge. Just now this is how it looks, and I'm gonna go ahead and stamp the butterfly and the flowers to my nails and clean it a little bit and dry it. Has to be dry, and then apply the polish and scrape one time, pick it up, place it wherever you want it, roll it, and that's it. It's very easy, guys. So here you go guys, this is how it looks without no top coat. I'm gonna use my favorite top coat, Chatte Vite, because this top coat doesn't smear the design. It makes the design very glossy and shiny, and I seal the edges as you see, and pretty much that's what I do on this other nail as well. Now I clean the edges, the cuticles again, because sometimes the top coat gets all over my nail cuticles, so I'll clean that up. And I sometimes apply oils and cream to my cuticles and I take pictures. So I hope you enjoy this nail tutorial and I'll see you next time. Bye.